this way, then this candle moves along the circle, but we get that this moves along the diameter. Candle appears to move along diameter AB of the circle. Its velocity will appear to become zero at the extremities of the diameter and maximum at the center. That is at mean position. Candle will appear to perform SHM along the diameter AB of the circle. Let us see one more example of this. See that the object, this moves from